God, he went from over here all the way to over here. Are you sure that's the same one and not another one?
Yeah,
that's the same one, Mom.
Wow. I don't know why they remind me of like a raccoon a little bit. My God, he's really fast. Wait, let him walk. He's so cute.
Mm-hmm. Not until he bites you.
I don't think they bite, but I just think that you can have an allergic reaction to their fuzziness. Oh my God, they're so cute. They're a type of moth, and we'll leave in the description the type of moth it is, the exact name of it, if we can find it. So if you want to know, you'll just look in the description.
Just so you guys know, it's extinct.
It's not extinct. Mm-hmm. No. The fuzzy moth is extinct, but not the blue fuzzy moth. Oh, he likes it. Be careful, Sof-Sof.
The fuzzy moth is extinct. Is that the one that you're talking about?
No, this is a different one. This one won't be fuzzy when he turns into a moth. He's just a fuzzy caterpillar. How cool.
Don't touch him. Aw, he looks so cute.